My name is Alexandr Cosov. Originally, I am from Moldova, started my IT studies in Bulgaria, and now I'm here in Poland. At one moment of my life, I realized that changing the country you live in really helps you to improve yourself. After I finished my studies in Bulgaria, I realized that I want to move on. I want to go farther to develop my skills, and I started searching for countries that can offer me such opportunities. But I was always afraid of an old-style, dusty way of education, you know. And I found a lot of positive reviews about CDV, if we speak why I choose CDV. And I felt in love with the stories about modern way of education, about the fact that we study here only 3 days per week, so I can work. And yeah, long story short, those are the reasons why I choose Poland. One of my hobbies is reading, and I'm into the fantasy, like, a lot. And I really believe that nowadays technologies are modern magic. I mean, you can text someone at the other point of the world and he will receive your message in 3 or 4 seconds. I fell in love with IT after I've assembled my first PC in my college in Bulgaria. The feeling that you can do something by your own and it even works, you know. That's basically, I would say that this is the main reason why I've decided that I want to study IT. You know, this is a really, really big sphere, and you can even start with hardware and software. That's the question that I had. And this is the reason why in Bulgaria I started to study hardware. But the last year we had a practice and I've decided to try software. And this was the moment when I fell in love with it. I had a mentor who was guiding me, explaining a lot of things. So far, I can only say to you that I want to connect my life with software. Algorithms and data structures. In my opinion, this is like the main point, the main programming thing that I've been looking when I went to the university. We have elections and we have laboratories. The fact that we have a lot of laboratories and a lot of subjects when we need to practically do something, to write the code by our own. Here at the CDV, I would say that 60 or 70% of the education is practical. My specialization is mobile and web application development. I really would like to work remotely because, you know, I have a feeling of freedom. The feeling of freedom pursues me when we speak about IT because everything you need is your own PC or laptop. And basically, this is your main instrument. And you can be with it wherever you want. You can do with it whatever you want.